this program, we spotted a young Madison County singer looking to make a name for himself in the country music business. Well, Josh Logan is becoming well-known in Kentucky, but he still has his sights on Nashville. Hi, I'm Ron Smith. For the next 30 minutes, we'll be talking with Josh Logan and his band Southbound as they set their sights on a career in country music. That's coming up on A Look At.
This is A Look At, the program that focuses on all types of personalities and topics of interest.
Hello again, I'm Ron Smith. It doesn't seem like it's been a year since Josh Logan joined us, but you know how it goes, but this time around things are a little different because he appeared solo last year and has four friends, I think, friends, aren't they?
Yeah, good friends.
With you this time around. Well, what's been happening in the last year? I did see you on a regional television show, Bob Braun Show, out of Cincinnati.
Right, yeah, it's I was on that. Of course, I've done some different recordings and stuff like this, you know, since the last time I was here, and got a lot of songs I've been trying to write, and some other people have been writing for me, so playing six nights a week, it's been pretty busy for the last year.
You're a writer or singer? Which do you
try to be both.
Yourself?
Try to be, well, really, I'm trying to be a singer. I'm more or less trying to sing, and more I'm trying to write. I got people more or less writing for me, and I'm kind of try to put the musical arrangements to them.
In just a minute, but first of all, and once again, last year by yourself, this year with one, two, three, four. One was hidden back there.
There we go.
Back there.
See it back there.
You got four guys. Let's introduce those individually then, and wherever you want to start, Mr. Director, we'll do that. But
I guess
closest to you then.
All right,
okay?
My side right here. On the bass guitar, he comes from Mount Sterling, making his home now in Madison County, Mr. Jim Williamson on the bass. And
Jim?
The next guy and on the drums back there, he comes from Lexington, Kentucky, and does a fine job of playing drums. That's Eric Griffin. Shannon Fontaine, he's on lead guitar. He's from California, but now making his home in Madison County. And he does a fine job when it comes to playing lead. And over on the keyboard, we come from over around Berea, Kentucky, myself and him. Anyway, that's Bobby Pennison on the keyboard and strings and things like this.
Is it easier for you to perform with this particular group? Well, any group that you can call your own band?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Why is that?
Well, they know everything I do, you know, pretty well. You know, they know all my mistakes I'll make when I make a goof up. You know, they know how to take care of it. You walk onto a stage with a strange band that's never played with you, you know, or they don't know your moves and things, it can create a bad problem, you know. The band completely lose it, or I lose it, or whichever, you know. It's much better to perform with your own band than with another band that you don't normally work with, you know.
And I guess this,
let's say, have a lot of rehearsal on this, the material before you
mm-hmm.
get there.
So this would enhance your chances, I take it, too, of being a success, having somebody you're familiar with and vice versa.
Right. You know, while we was talking about, you know, Ford's going out on the road, you know, I've took and had a few opportunities to go out on the road, you know, by myself as a single, but I'd rather have my own band, you know, and I'd have to get out there and work with other people that don't know you, you know, and mm-hmm. go into a strange area that they never played, you know, music with you before.
Yeah.
And I'd much rather have my own band, so that's what I've been pulling for the last 2 years.
And here they are.
They're here.
Well, I tell you, we're going to let you work on a song now that you collaborated with Shannon.
Yeah, Shannon, actually, he had wrote the song originally. You know, he done an instrumental. We performed a song on stage for about a year, I guess, somewhere around about that time, as an instrumental. And he come up with a melody on it. And then about a little over a year later there, me and a good friend of mine, Charles Miracle, which he works the sound for me now, me and him put our heads together and kind of come up with some lyrics to match sort of the arrangements of the song that Shannon originally done.
I don't know how you do it.
My head and his brain, whatever.
That's
Shannon's talent. We put it all together and come up with a song.
Now that's like fitting together a jigsaw puzzle, isn't it?
Yeah, quite a bit. Like it.
I don't know how you do it. But anyway, we're going to hear it.
All right.
All right, here we go. Go ahead over there and I'll take your microphone, unclip it there. All right, Josh Logan and his band Southbound, and the song that he had out last year that, nice song, it still is. It's called Love Stories Tonight.
Time I met you, there was something about you that told me there'd be a last time. And though it felt wrong, I still led you on. You were just what I had in mind. The first time you held me, I felt an old memory, but I always heard love was blind. I bet on a feeling I knew I was stealing. You were just what I had in mind. Now you're here beside me, trying to love me, and a memory you can't leave behind. And lately I'm learning there's a fire in you burning, and I'm just not what you had in mind. Now you're here beside beside me, trying to love me, and a memory you can't leave behind. And lately I'm learning there's a fire in you burning, and I'm just not what you had in mind. My woman don't wear a halo. She don't have wings or a heavenly name. She don't have a fine voice for singing. But to me, she's an angel just the same. So don't tell me the rumors you hear in round town about how she's cheating and letting me down. 'Cause I've done her wrong, now it's her time around, and it's my fault she's flying so close to the ground. My woman don't live in splendor. This world's treasures are not hers to hold. Her clouds don't have a silver lining. But to me, she's still pure as gold. So don't tell me the rumors you hear in round town about how she's cheating and letting me down. 'Cause I've done her wrong, now it's her time around, and it's my fault she's flying so close to the ground. Yes, it's my fault she's flying so close to the ground. I thought that I would never love again. She broke my heart as bad as it could be. But you love the hurt right out of me. You're the only happiness I've ever known. Lord, I bless the day that she left me alone. For the first time in my life, I'm really free. Since you've loved the hurt right out of me. Sometimes you have to take a chance to win. And once you've lost, it's hard to trust again. You touch my wounded soul so tenderly. right out of me. You're the only happiness I've ever known. Lord, I bless the day that she left me alone. For the first time in my life, I'm really free. Since you love the hurt right out of me, you love the hurt right out of me. I need a honky-tonk angel to hold me tonight. One that's hurting just like me. Someone that needs a friend. We'll just live for the moment and hope we find one that's right. But now I don't feel up to falling again. I must have lost it somewhere in her arms. Well, that's the last place I felt it, and I've been hurting since then. All the love I could give her was never enough. Now I don't feel up to falling again. If I start falling again, letting love in, my heart won't listen to my mind. I'd soon be hurting again, right back where I've been. It seems to happen every time. If I could ever find a way to make love want to stay, there just might be a way I could win. Right now I don't feel up to falling again. I just don't feel up to falling again. No thanks, I can't go with you with this ring on my hand. All I in this golden band, I thank you for your kindness, but the one I love's at home. She's a different kind of woman, but she still turns me on. She's a different kind of woman, with different points of view. She loves me me more love than I'm due. And that's the way she keeps me from cheating when I'm gone. She's a different kind of woman, but she still turns me on. Sometimes I slip and hurt her. She forgives and I can't see how she takes it, turns it into love, and gives it back to me. You're a tempting invitation, but I guess I'll go on home. She's a different kind of woman, but she still turns me on. She's a different kind of woman, with a different points of view. She loves me with a passion, gives me more love than I'm due. And that's the way she keeps me from cheating when I'm gone. She's a different kind of woman, but she still turns me on. She's a different kind of woman, but she still turns me on. Talk about a feeling. The one we had together comes to mind. A feeling as real as it was yesterday when you were mine. Looking back, you stand alone as the only love I've ever known worth saving. And knowing just how close I came, holding everything I'll ever need. Talk about a feeling, I feel you. Talk about a memory, I still remember you. Talk about about the leaving, and the way you left keeps running through my head. Leaving everything, taking nothing but the goodbye that I said. Taking off love's golden chains and putting on the wings and things of freedom. Yes, loving you before you left must have been the best I'll ever feel. Talk about a feeling, I feel you. Talk about a memory, I still remember you. Talk about laid off and the rent's behind. I know without you I'd lost my mind. Just making ends meet is way too much, but I walk through the valley in the shadow of love. I walk through the valley in the shadow of love. I fear no evil when times get tough, 'cause you walk with me. Life's troubles get me down. They're too big to go over or around. You lift my spirits and courage up. Now walk through the valley in the shadow of. She hadn't aged 30 days in 20 years. It was my 20-year class reunion, and everyone was there. Some had changed a whole lot, the gray shone in their hair. But I felt the fire rekindle when an old sweetheart appeared. She hadn't aged 30 days in 20 years. She looked just as pretty as she did the day we met, and the way I felt in her arms I won't soon forget. Some, I guess, and in her case it's clear. She hadn't aged 30 days in 20 years. We had to dance all the slow ones, just the way it used to be. We talked about some good times and stirred some memories. The youth I saw in her eyes has helped me face my fears. She hadn't aged 30 days. 20 years. She looked just as pretty as she did the day we met, and the way I felt in her arms I won't soon forget. Time is kind to some, I guess, and in her case it's clear. She hadn't aged 30 days in 20 years. She hadn't aged 30 days in 20 years.
Giving back my borrowed angel, I don't want her, that's for sure. She broke my heart and left me crying. She's not my borrowed angel anymore. I thought she was a loner when I met her. I even thought that she was heaven sent. And all at once she started losing interest. She didn't break me, but I'm badly bent. So I'm giving back my borrowed angel. I don't want her, that's for sure. She broke my heart and left me crying. She's not my borrowed angel anymore. Go looking for an angel, I won't have my head up in the clouds. I don't stand a prayer unless I find her with both feet firmly planted on the ground. So I'm giving back my borrowed angel. I don't want her, that's for sure. Broke my heart and left me crying. She's not my father. borrowed angel anymore. She broke my heart and left me crying. She's not my borrowed angel anymore. She's not my borrowed angel anymore.
Don't be careless with your darling. If you don't let her down. If you're faithful, then she won't leave you. Lost and wasted the way I am. Walk softly on the bridges that you're crossing.
On lead guitar from Bowling Green, Kentucky, right here. Also, Shannon Fontaine on lead guitar from Lexington, Kentucky, over here. Out of Nashville, Tennessee, Earl's boy, Mr. Steve Scruggs on electric, acoustic, banjo, and saxophone back here. My brother Fred on harmony from Mom and Dad's place up in Ohio, right here. J.D. Williamson on bass guitar from Lexington, Kentucky, right here. Mel Watts on drums from Nashville, Tennessee. And Tommy Montgomery on keyboards from Portsmouth, Ohio, back here. And here we come again. Thank you.
It's true, I don't smile like I used to. And happy is just a feeling that I once knew. This old body, it begs to hold her now and then. But I'm in good shape for the shape I'm in. Forgetting her is something I just can't do. These crying eyes have never been so blue. My heart just went to pieces again. But I'm in good shape for the shape I'm in.